Well, tremendous group of young cows here. These young cows have just been a tremendous, tremendous group of young cows, all the way from the junior two-year-olds all the way through to the senior three-year-olds here in the last little while. I think just a great tribute to the breeders on bringing out such an outstanding group of cows. Cows that really just exemplify what we need and what we look for today. Cows that got dairiness, cows that got strength, and cows that got beautiful udders. Junior two-year-old that's so youthful, recently fresh, got a beautiful hard top, love their symmetry and balance. A senior two-year-old out there with that tremendous width and strength up through her front end, carries that beautiful mammary system. A junior three-year-old that recently fresh and got that beautiful femininity, that breed character. Two senior three-year-old cows here that just have that great combination of dairiness and strength. Pair of cows that are so balanced and beautiful out of the pair of cows. Without any further ado, I'm going to go select your intermediate champion, your reserve, and your honorable mention. Show your appreciation for a tremendous group of young cows. Congratulations to the breeders and the kiddies. These senior three-year-old pair of cows, they were just a hand in glove for me. They just walked out from that senior three-year-old class with those great strength and beautiful openness and depth of rib. For the reasons that I did so just a short time ago within the class over those two senior three-year-olds, I bring this junior three-year-old cow in for honorable mention. A cow that's just so square, so daring. Just doesn't have quite the strength and the horsepower up through the front end. Doesn't have quite the depth of four rib today to get above the two senior three-year-olds. But a cow that you sure admire her full quality from one end to the other, her tremendous mammary system. Gets her above the senior two-year-old and the junior two-year-old that I pulled out today. Tremendous group of dairy cows. Congratulations, breeders and exhibitors. Thank you.